Hello friends! Today we're going to look at how to add watermarks to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface. We're also going to look at how to update and remove watermarks. Plus, don't miss the bonus section at the end where we'll add watermarks to multiple PDFs at once. To begin, open the PDF to which you want to add the watermark. Then select Edit in the global toolbar. Next, select More in the Edit panel, followed by Watermark and Add from the submenu. When the Add Watermark dialog box appears, select the Text Radio button and then type your watermark into the text box. Then adjust the font, size, underline, color, and alignment as necessary. If you want your watermark to be an image instead, select the File Radio button, followed by the Browse button. When the Open dialog box appears, locate and select your image. It's important to note that you can only use JPEGs, bitmaps, or PDFs for watermarks. You can't use PNGs. After finding your image, select the Open button. If you need to adjust the scale of the image, change the percentage in the absolute scale box. Today I'm going to use a text watermark. Next, adjust the rotation, opacity, and scale relative to the target page, which is the page or pages on which the watermark will be displayed. If you want the watermark to be located behind the text and images, select Appear Behind Page, or select Appear on Top of Page if you want the watermark located over the text and images. You can also select Appearance options to choose whether to show the watermark when printing, display it on the screen, or keep the same position and size when printing on different page sizes. Next, adjust the vertical or horizontal position of the watermark by inches, percent, centimeters, millimeters, picas, or points. By default, your watermark will appear on every page of your PDF. However, you can limit it to specific pages by selecting Page Range Options. When the Page Range Options dialog box appears, select Pages From, and then enter a specific page range. But if you only want the watermark to appear on one page in a multi-page PDF, put that page number in both boxes. You can also select All Pages in Range, Even Pages Only, or Odd Pages Only from the subset menu. Then select the OK button, followed by the OK button in the Add Watermark dialog box. Don't worry if you see text box outlines after inserting your watermark. They'll go away when you close the Edit panel. Before we move on, please note that you can't add more than one watermark simultaneously. However, you can repeat the steps we just performed to add multiple layers of watermarks, including a combination of text and images. When you update a watermark in Acrobat, only the first watermark added to your PDF will be changed. Acrobat doesn't currently provide a way to update any additional watermarks you may have added later. To begin, select Edit in the global toolbar, followed by More, Watermark, and Update from the submenu. When the Update Watermark dialog box appears, you'll notice that it offers the same options as the Add Watermark dialog box we used just a moment ago. From here, you can make all necessary edits, and then select the OK button. Before starting this section, please note that this process will remove all the watermarks in your PDF. Acrobat doesn't currently provide a way to remove specific watermarks. To begin, once again select Edit, More, and Watermark. Then select Remove from the submenu. A dialog box will appear asking if you're sure you want to remove your watermark. Select Yes if you are sure. Now let's add a watermark to multiple PDFs at once. To begin, create your watermark in the Add Watermark dialog box as we did in the first section of this tutorial. Then select the Apply to Multiple Files button. When the Watermark Add dialog box appears, select the Add Files button, and then select Add Files or Add Open Files from the drop-down menu. If you selected Add Files, locate and select the files in the Add Files dialog box. Note that you can press and hold the Control key on a PC or Command key on a Mac to select multiple files at once. And then select the Open button. If you chose Add Open Files, all open files will be pre-selected in the Open PDF Files dialog box. However, to avoid receiving an error message, press and hold the Control key on a PC or Command key on a Mac to deselect the PDF that's already listed in the Watermark Add dialog box. And then select the Add Files button. Next, select the OK button in the Watermark Add dialog box. Ensure that Overwrite Existing Files is selected in the Output Options dialog box in order to place the watermarks directly on the files you selected. And then select the OK button. The additional PDF should open automatically if they're not already open. Ensure that your watermark was added correctly, and then save the PDFs as you normally would. All the steps we just performed are listed on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my complete playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to cover in the future. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.